Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach. So many guards.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What's up?
don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down. Best do it right.
Bring it!
I think you've got its attention, pal.
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive. Bring it.
Come on! clear.
Then stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through.
Bye-bye, indeed.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Section G's through here, huh?
This is switch for the lamp?
Siguro dito pupunta mamaya.
This ought to open it.
Ayaw.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Power. Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. Do you think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. Gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Us, y'all. Just passing through.
It's only bingo!
Sure you could. No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Light them.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
That's something. Dammi un passicchio.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Holes.
Hmm.
System's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
You lost? I think we already checked this place out.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Ain't dead yet. Going in.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Ito na ibang daan. Okay. Ano makapunta doon? Sa taas. Sakit. It must happen.
to that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Perdemos a Ah, okay. Ito anti ito.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Seriously.
Insufficient power.
Maybe if we turn off the light? Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Ano ba yun? Mga item nga.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusted mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! See ya! Fetch up the lift! Let's move!
Not so
fast.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
kill you.
Way to the next life.
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
But at least we know where the big ass things are. Screw you!
Keep it together.
Alright! Watch and learn! This should be pretty easy.
Is that it?
Fire at one off! I'm counting on you!
There's no escape! It's on you!
Let's do this. Let's do this. Too bad.
Perché lampa è colpita?
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Hey. That's how.
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Sorry. Allow me. That it? Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Okay.
we're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
You taking a detour? Well, I did.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Heads up, y'all.
Thank you.
Ellos se me pegan. Definitely.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Like that.
was never in doubt.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
Wedge too.
Money.
When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. Where could they be going? Walking on an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Hey.
Here I go.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop!
Not bad.
Error. Error. Maintenance access procedure not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the visit.
This won't take long.
Not long.
Calling ice. Going in. Enough. Break yourself. Shit.
Worked up a good sweat.
Access granted. Disengaging time.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated.